Question is given x plus 4 factorial divided by x plus 1 factorial is equal to 720. We have to find out the value of x here. Let's see solution. X plus 4 factorial divided by x plus 1 factorial is equal to 720. This is given. Now we know the factorial of n. We know the formula. This is the formula. Factorial of n is equal to n times n minus 1 factorial. This is the formula. Using this formula here, we can write this x plus 4 times x plus 3 times x plus 2 times x plus 1 factorial, because x plus 1 factorial already given in denominator. X plus 1 factorial is equal to 720. Now x plus 1 factorial, x plus 1 factorial, so we can cancel this one. Left term, that is x plus 4 times x plus 3 times x plus 2 is equal to 720. Now this x plus 4, we can write x plus 3 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4, and here already given x plus 3, and this one we can write x plus 3 minus 1, 3 minus 1, 2 is equal to 720. Now x plus 3, x plus 3, x plus 3, so we can consider here, let's consider x plus 3 is equal to a, so we can write this a plus 1 times a times a minus 1 is equal to 720. Now a plus 1, a minus 1, so we can arrange in this term here, a plus 1, a minus 1 times a is equal to 720. We know this is the formula, this is the formula of a square minus 1 square, so we can write this a square minus 1 square times a is equal to 720, right? Now we can do here one thing, we can multiply this, so a cube minus a cube minus a is equal to 720. Now a cube minus a, so we can write this a cube minus a is equal to this 720 term, we can write in cube form, so 729 minus 9, 729 minus 9, 720. Therefore we can write this a cube minus a is equal to, this is the cube form of 9, so we can write this 9 cube minus 9, right? Therefore we can write this a cube minus 9 cube minus a plus 9 is equal to 0. Now a cube minus 9 cube minus a, we are taking common here minus, so a minus 9 is equal to 0. A cube minus 9 cube, a cube minus 9 cube, formula of a cube minus b cube, so we are applying here formula of a cube minus b cube, so we can write this a minus 9, a minus 9 times a square plus 9a plus 9 square minus a minus 9, here a minus 9 minus term is available, a minus 9 is equal to 0. Now a minus 9, a minus 9, so we can take common a minus 9 here, a minus 9, we are taking common here, left term, that is a square plus 9a plus 9 square minus 1 is equal to 0. Therefore, a minus 9, a square plus 9a plus 9 square, that is 81, plus 81 minus 1 is equal to 0. A minus 9, a square plus 9a plus 81 minus 1, that is 80. So plus 80 is equal to 0. Now, we got here two solutions, that is a minus 9 equal to 0, two equation, a minus 9 is equal to 0, first equation, and next is a square plus 9a plus 80 is equal to 0. So first one is a minus 9 equal to 0. Therefore, we can write a is equal to 9. This is first solution. Next one is a square plus 9a plus 80 is equal to 0. In this term, we can say here a is equal to 1, b is equal to 9, and c is equal to 80. Now, therefore, we can say a is equal to minus b plus minus b square minus 4ac onto a is equal to minus b, that is minus 9 plus minus b square, 9 square, that is 81, minus 4 times a, 1 times c, 80 upon 2a, 2 times 1 is equal to minus 9 plus minus, now 81 minus 8 4 jar 32, 3 20 upon 2, right? So 81 minus 320, that is minus 320. So here you can see minus 320 means answer will come here in minus negative form. So solution is negative form. So we can say 320 minus 320 is less than 0, right? So it is not real solution. So there is no need to solve this. Now a is equal to 9, we got this term, therefore we can say a is equal to 9, but we already considered that a is equal to x plus 3. Therefore we can say a is equal to x plus 3 is equal to 9. Therefore x plus 3 is equal to 9. Therefore we can say x is equal to 9 minus 3, x is equal to 9 minus 3, x is equal to 6. This is the value of x and this is the solution. Now let's verify. So question is x plus 4 factorial divided by x plus 1 factorial is equal to 720. We have to verify the value of x is 6. Now 6 plus 4 factorial divided by 6 plus 1 factorial question mark 720, because we have to verify this value. Now 6 plus 4, that is 10. So factorial of 10 divided by 6 plus 1, 7. Factorial of 7 question mark 720. Now factorial of 10, so we can write this 10 times 9 times 8 times factorial of 7 divided by factorial of 7. So factorial of 7, factorial of 7 cancel here, question mark 720. Now 10 9 ja 90. So 90 times 8 question mark 720. 9 ja 72. 72 and 0 is equal to 72. So we can say here LHS is equal to RHS. So value of x is equal to 6. This is the correct solution. Thank you so much.